Welcome to the final video of our inaugural USD for Developers series. We've saved the best for last, Hydra, a generalized pipeline for custom renderers that can now extend to dynamic data science pipelines. Originally created to bridge input scene graphs and output renderers, Hydra has since evolved into a versatile framework for custom pipelining of composed data. While data for virtual worlds is modeled using USD, Hydra provides interfaces for implementing the business logic to process that data as a customizable chain of runtime scene indexes. With classical Hydra 1.0, scene delegates are responsible for populating a flattened render index, which is then used by render delegates. This completely decouples USD from renderers, allowing any scene graph that can answer queries served by scene delegates to be used. The USD distribution on GitHub comes with a USD imaging scene delegate, which has been optimized for cached animation playback and load times. The render delegate abstraction enables the render index data from USD imaging to be shared between different renderers, whether they be rasterized or path traced. At NVIDIA, we've focused on optimizing Hydra pipelines for large-scale scene updates, such as rigid body simulations. One of the key advantages of Hydra is that it's not tightly coupled to any single runtime data layout, which allows us to compile the composed USD into a deeply vectorized data layout that we call Fabric. Fabric has been formalized into its own scene delegate, which can service all scene graph queries. This means that the extensibility and generality of Hydra can be used to power a fully Fabric runtime for Omniverse, enabling behaviors driven by the data models in USD schemas. Hydra 2.0 offers even more flexibility for post-composition runtimes. Rather than having scene delegates populate a single render index for render delegates to consume, chains of scene indexes can now be processed procedurally through multiple pipeline steps on the way to the renderer or other runtimes. This allows for more complex and customizable workflows, making it easier for artists and developers to iterate on and optimize their pipelines. And with that, you're now familiar with the four key features of OpenUSD. To learn more, check out a variety of USD resources at usd.nvidia.com. If you're interested in more complex topics, subscribe and stay tuned for our USD Deep Dive series.